people, and I need some background sound. Hey, you can do a sound. Yeah, keep going. Hey. Discover many clocks around the area. Oh, it's very interesting, right? So, how to deal with it? That's the problem about the human. Many sections of time come together. It is like my ping pong necklace. It is a strength. So I invite 5 people come up to the front who go to carry 1 clock. Come to here. How about that? Who like to do that? 5 people. Go to there, carry the 5 of those you frog old people with to me 6 or 7, 8. 8. Okay. 8 of you frog old. Drumstick started. Hit. So are the people who control time. 1, 2, 3. 1 second, stable. Hit. Thank you. Finish performance. I will put the clock on the ground. 1 second performance. Put on the ground. I need one person stay here, one person stay here. Okay. Okay, come here. Okay, calm down a little. Slow motion. Does it look beautiful?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, this is very important ceremony, which happened to be the river from out of space. Just imagine. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
That's a ball team. Happy birthday! People who would like to be an artist tonight, come up to do the painting with the time. Very simple. Well, later Katie can sell the, how to say it, will be $1 trillion for clock. Okay, now here. It's not every day you can play with this time. Right? David, correct? Play with time is hard to do. Okay, let's roll it.